data can be used on sore eyes, conjunctivitis. So again, we're going to put our plastic down and put our square down and use potato. So potato is used for tissue inflammation. So swollen eyes, sore eyes, red eyes. It can be used for ingrown toenails. It can be used for a splinter that you couldn't get out. So tissue inflammation. Sprained ankle, very good on sprained ankle.